Welcome to Simon Pegman Street. Wenxuan Wolverhampton for a night of mixed martial arts. Brought to you by Golden Ticket Fight Promotions. Sponsored by Birmingham Movement Therapy. This is Night of Champions. Wolverhampton, make some noise! Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your first fighter into the cage. From Manchester, Rhys Street. And the red opponent entering his ninth contest, weighing in at 57 kilograms and representing SK Fight Club in Manchester, Rhys Street. And his opponent points in the blue corner with a record of 2 defeats, weighing in at 15 kilograms and representing UTC in Birmingham, Ryan Hewitt.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we are at Golden Ticket Fight Promotions number 3. I'm one of your commentators. My name's Fro from Funny MMA.
And this is Ray Thompson. I'll be calling all the action with you.
Ray, do you know, I know you've seen Rhys fight a couple of times.
Yeah, Rhys is a very tough lad, very durable. He's got a great, great stand-up. And I know he's been doing a lot of travelling around to local gyms up north and learning the ground game. He's coming off a good guillotine win recently as well.
Absolutely.
So yeah, very even fight.
He's certainly letting that right hand go straight away.
Yeah, you've got to be very careful with standing with Rhys, because he has got really, really good stand-up. He's done a lot. He does a lot of boxing. He fights regularly. He's like I say, he's got really, really good stand-up.
Yeah, absolutely. I don't think his record is an indication of this being an easy fight for anyone, because every time I've seen him, he certainly does come to bring it.
Yeah, and if he catches you with his right or his left, you could definitely be in trouble. But I'm surprised that Ryan or Hewitt's not looking for a takedown here, really. Get the fight down to the ground and see if he can work on some submissions.
Absolutely. I think Rhys is certainly letting his hands go a bit more. Ryan's been trying to work the body kicks, but he just ate a big body kick there.
Good takedown. He's out. Rhys has pulled it off again.
He is done. What a win for Rhys Street there. Absolutely fantastic.
A big knockout there for Rhys Street.
Big knockout.
And that's what I like to see. Rhys is straight over. See how the lad is.
Ladies and gentlemen, and your winner at the 1 minute and 6 seconds of World 1 by way of knockout, Rhys Street. And let's hear from you right now, Ryan Hewitt.